Hello, people. After so long, I'm doing this shooting. I mean, now I no longer do it as frequently, shooting as frequently as I used to. But people, today I woke up at like 4, no, 3:30 in the morning, like seriously, and then I wasn't getting sleep. So basically I cleaned my room and swept, swabbed, dusted all within half an hour. And and then I could but then I tried sleeping from 4:30 to whatever till 6 in the morning. Then I was up again and I dressed and I'm here shooting. So the reason I'm saying all this is sometimes people, in case you wake up at odd hours in the night, just try and do something productive. Otherwise, like earlier, I used to think that I should not like exert myself because then it's then the rest of my day will go waste. But what I feel is instead of tossing and turning and getting these angry thoughts in one's head, one might as well get up and do something, make use of that time, because then when you sit back to relax, it just has a more calming effect on the mind. And like they say, in the end, it's all about the mind, right? So it's not like you necessarily have to get like 8 hours of sleep every day or something. Certain days you just wake up, so then it's good to use that time well. So that's a golden tip. And on that note, thanks for watching and please subscribe.